Welcome guys. Apply heat on the back cover of the phone, while applying heat must shake heat gun on around the back. Here is the fingerprint scanner flex connected to the main board. Make space with blade between back cover and body. Remove back with X-ray, be careful do not damage fingerprint scanner flex. Remove the screw. Remove protection cover. Disconnect fingerprint scanner flex connector. Eject SIM tray. Remove all the screws. Remove inner body. Disconnect battery connector and LCD display flex connector. Pull up tape and remove the battery. Free to LCD display flex from body. Apply heat on the LCD with heat gun. While applying heat, must shake heat gun on around the LCD. With blade, make space between LCD glass and body. You can remove small pieces of the broken glass with blade, but not large pieces of broken glass. Remove LCD with X-ray, be careful do not damage LCD display flex, X-ray should be under of the LCD, do not insert X-ray in the center of LCD and glass. Clean place of the LCD panel from around inside the body. Apply gum on the glass around the LCD. Install LCD panel in the body. Connect LCD display connector to the main board. Install battery in the body and connect battery connector. Install inner body. Put back all the screws. Apply gum around the back cover of the phone. Connect fingerprint scanner flex connector to the main board. Install protection cover on the fingerprint scanner flex connector. Put back screw. Install back cover of the phone. Must use rubber bands for good fitting. Remove rubber bands after 2 hours. Insert SIM tray in the phone. Power on phone, check display and touch working. All you have done successfully. Thank you for watching.